resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
The fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreation. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones and respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones.
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without weighing under danger. And that means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How did we find him?
Harry came and planted a transmitter, is that? Should leave us right to him.
It's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
And put him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
What's the first thing?
Track Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Paperwork.
All right, move it up.
Took you so long. Trying to find a way around. We need you up here.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers. I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
What do you think of the new point, man? Hey, you back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.